Hey everyone, welcome to episode 35 of Let's Play Hot Wheels Beat That. In the last episode we did Harp and High One Medium, and that one, don't know what to say about it. We just went for a okay, and musical one, yeah, I don't know what to say about it. In this episode we're doing the Medium Edit Cut. Alright, so it's time to finish off the edit. On medium. Alright. So, let's get on the back of the bone shaker. And our goals, 35,000 points. And finish first place in each round. Which, I guess they were out of ideas. So they decided, here, let's just let the player come first each round. So anyway, here we go. Train set twist for our first race. Now let's check out the new car that we're racing with. We're gonna lock this episode. Alright. I think y'all might notice it. Oh my goodness. Crazy. There he is. See? It's that light green car right in front of us. That's the new car that we're unlocking in this episode. And it's called the Battle Spec. Yeah, the Battle Spec. What? Wow, really? I swear. It'd be kind of hard to do it on this car. What? Oh, thanks a lot, whoever did that. Okay. Let's, try to do some catching up. Alright. Whee. So far, so good. Alright, how you guys doing today? It's, today is March 19th, Sunday, at, 11:12 in the evening. Yeah, I'm actually recording this kind of late at night. I don't record these videos as this late, but okay, I think I have to mention that already. I don't know. I don't remember. This car can sometimes almost flip over. Alright. Alright. Last ring. And victory's ours. Alright, that wasn't too bad. And the battle spec came in for, wow. Yep, just one default mod car. Which is just so fast. Yeah. So fast is the only default on car that we're racing with. That's so bad. That's pretty random. every other car is racing with us, it's just the cars we just unlocked. Throughout the past episodes. Okay, yeah, it's, yeah. It's pretty hard to do both these goals in one go. So, yeah. Alright, here we go, round two. Scent Speedway. I'll just get the points. In this video, you know the drill. I'll be showing off what the stats are for that car. Whoa. Ice gun and someone's stuck right there. He didn't strut, did he? Okay, he didn't. That's good. I was scared it was. He destroyed it. Ah. Okay, I don't know where the heck that guy is. Someone's stuck right there. Back there. Car right where the loop-a-loop is stuck right there. What the heck? Huh. I don't remember, because I smashed the race. That was weird. Alright. Oh wow, yep, it's a, okay, it turns out it's the Phantom Race, and man, he got stuck in there for a while. Ended up finishing with 4 minutes, about a minute 30, almost a minute and a half behind. Sorry. Battle spec is tied with the Muscle Town. 18 points right there. Sorry. Now let's head to the shortest track in the game. Which it's, Pinball Pursuit. The blue weapon ring. Oh, seriously, someone's stuck already? Two people are stuck. Oh, never mind. It's like a person got stuck just for a little bit. Oh, it's that bomb right there. Oh, he's right there. He wants to take the shortcut, but he's not smart enough to just to take the main path. But just that's just a weird way how they get stuck right there. So fast was the one that got stuck. Alright, yeah. And again, this is a short track. The so fast is in last place right now. It's like a lap behind. I'm just gonna. Alright. Let's see. Yep, came in last. Oh dang. Just 40 seconds behind from the Six Angels. So why not? It's crazy. Yeah, it's like the Battle of Spec, just gotta keep coming for a second, it's like. Since it's the next car we're unlocking. Yep, yeah, I actually did it so fast when you come in last, because it's one of the first cars you can get. So yeah, it's gotta have like one of the very low stats. Alright, let's move on to our last race, which is Harpen Highway. This one's going by fast. Yes. This episode is going by quick. Just got the supercharged one, and then it just gave me the regular. That was just kind of weird, to be honest. Hey, yeah, this is a very bad car to use too. Oh. Come on. The rival's in front of me. Alright, let's just take out our rival. Aha! I actually knew it. Come on. Okay. Someone must have got frozen. Alright. Ooh. Oh, what? He's in my rival again. Alright. 7. Ooh, good timing. Alright. Taking a shortcut. Seriously, someone's stuck? Oh, it's not up here. It's down there. Alright. The shield. And go. And we got Troublesome, a new achievement unlocked. Complete the attic on Nitro, if you will take. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. The Hobbit's Jerry 24/7 guy was stuck for 20 seconds behind from the 16 Angels, and we got a perfect 48 points for the medium edit cut. Seconds is the Bell spec with 48 points. Third, the Muscle Town with 32 points. Fourth, the Demon with 14 in. Oh, the So Fast actually came up to fifth. Okay, with 12 points. Tied with the Phantom Racer, which was as well. 7 is the 6 of Angels with 9. And last is the Hot Wheels Drift King with 7 points. So, alright, there you go. And that's the end of that, and I will begin the first goal off screen, don't worry. A new event has been unlocked. And after all that, we unlock the Desktop Dash Quick Race on Hard difficulty, and the Bell spec is now unlocked. Alright, there we go. We unlocked the Bell spec, and we are done with the edit on medium. Hey, guess what that means? Okay, we'll be officially done with that after I get all the points. After that, is the bowling alley medium, and then we'll be done with medium difficulty. Well, we're actually getting kind of far from the game at this point. We're getting a little close in the game. Not very close, but a little close. And before we end off this episode, let's check out the new car we unlocked. And oh, here it is. So here is the Bell spec, and oh my goodness, it's got some high stats right here, and difference is, oh man, it has 3% more acceleration than the Bone Shaker. Same speed, same amount of handling, but it has 20% less charge, though. Sorry, and yeah, that's it with that. There's only some cars left. Yeah, we're actually getting a bit close to unlocking all the cars. Yeah, but sadly, I won't be able to get all these cars, though. I'll get at least some of those, but not all of them. Sorry. This won't be 100% walkthrough. Because just of the one, this one goal that I can't get. It's just about impossible to get. For sure y'all remember what it is back in episode 20. And you'll be seen again in episode 40 and 60. And 60 is actually the finale of the walkthrough. I kinda did want to point that out, but I think I should have not. Anyway, next time let's play Hot Wheels Beat That. We'll be starring the Bowling Alley on hard difficulty. Not hard difficulty. Medium difficulty. What am I saying? If it is hard, then we would be almost done the game. And we'll be doing Bowling Ball Bash on medium. So, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys later. Alligators. Goodbye, everyone.